But today, after a month of tension, Pelosi finally announced she's handing the articles over to the Senate so that they can hold the trial. And I don't know what was going on with Nancy today, but at her press conference, she seemed a little spaced out.
Good morning, everyone. This is a very important day for us. And as you know, I reference temporal markers that our founders and our poets and others have used over time to place us in time, to emphasize the importance of time, because everything is about time.
Yeah, and speaking of timing, it feels like Pelosi's edibles just kicked in at the wrong moment there. What was that?
All of us are just clocks telling time. We all have hands and faces and little tiny batteries.
Now, I think the point Pelosi was trying to make is that she feels that after a month of waiting, now is the right time to pass impeachment to the Senate. But handing over the articles of impeachment isn't as simple as handing over your mom to a nursing home. No, an occasion like this calls for a little ceremony.
They are going to be marching the articles from the House chamber through the statuary hall, through the rotunda, along the second floor of the Capitol, past the old Senate chamber, through the Ohio clock corridor, and then eventually to the Senate chamber.
Those documents now are being taken from the House of Representatives through Statuary Hall. They'll be going into the Capitol Rotunda to the Senate to present the articles of impeachment.
Mr. President, I have been directed by the House of Representatives to inform the Senate the House has passed H. Res. 798, a resolution appointing and authorizing managers for the impeachment trial of Donald John Trump, President of the United States.
So, we're all just gonna pretend nobody invented email? Is that what's happening? It's 2020, just send it as a PDF. These people are marching the articles down the hallway. It looks like the most morose pizza delivery ever.
That'll be $24.99.
And just as an aside, what was up with that graphic? What was that from the news, huh? We don't need to see an arrow making love to the Senate chamber to understand how people enter a room. They're walking across the building. It's a straight line. It's a hallway. We get it.